Disha Patani has made a name for herself in the industry within a short span of time. But being a celebrity is not always a cakewalk. The recent incident is a huge example of it. Apparently, a news channel shared an old picture of Disha calling her ugly. Yes, it's true. The picture was a simple click from the actress's school time where she's seen wearing a uniform. After the pic and the channel's post went viral, Twitteratis immediately came to the star's rescue and started trashing the media house, which then deleted the tweet. Later, even Disha gave a befitting reply to the channel. She wrote, "You're absolutely right, News24. I should have worn a beautiful gown and done up my hair and makeup nicely before heading to my 7th standard class. Hashtag, sorry for being an ugly child. P.S. You couldn't get a better breaking news than that." Kudos to you, Disha. Well, we wonder when will people change their misogynistic mindset. News Desk.